His Excellency Dr. George Manuel Weah, President of the Republic of Liberia, Madam Joa Howard Taylor, Vice President of the Republic of Liberia, Honorable Buford Chima, Speaker of the 54th Legislature, Honorable Ago Tie, Senate President, members of the House of Senate and Representatives, members of the Cabinet, Honorable George A. Proud, Superintendent of Maryland County, and members of the local authority, our vibrant President, Dr. Elion Willie Wilson, President of the William V. S. Tubman University, Dr. S. Benson Barr, Vice President for Administration, Dr. Mental Wesley, Vice President for Academic Affairs, Mandanamek Dean, Dr. Moses Gipley, College of Management and Administration, Deans of Rural Colleges, members of the faculty, our energetic Miss TU Bureau Pageant 2021 Organizing Committee, my fellow contestants, students of the William V. S. Tubman University, fellow Liberians, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. For the College of Management and Administration for the upcoming Miss TU 2021 Bureau Pageant and the Student Reading Accounting. Fellow Liberians, today, March 15, 2021, marks another great anniversary of Liberia's first president, Joseph Jenkins Roberts. This day was enacted into law by the House of Legislature, aims at recognizing his immense contributions as first president of the Republic of Liberia.
Fellow Liberians, as we observe this day, I call on all Liberians to celebrate in a green star. Let's use this day to come together and put our differences aside, regardless of our tribe, political affiliation, religion, occupation, and uphold of peace. Our country can only move forward if we put Liberia above our self-interest. Let's be constructive in all of our advocacies and say no to violence. According to a young emerging Liberian songwriter, Nyanwo, says, and I quote, "The teeth and the tongue can fight, but they can stay equal keys together. So what about us?" Unquote. Liberia is all we have. Let us come together and preserve the peace and support the government for a better Liberia.
To encourage all Liberians to get involved with entrepreneurship. The informal sector is the engine of every economic. By day, we will be able to support ourselves, our families, and friends, and provide jobs for all. Remember, the exhibition is coming very soon. I strongly encourage you to vote for me. As soon as Luther Shaw NTN completes the voting platform, your vote is very important to my success. Wish you all a happy, blessed, and a prosperous holiday. Don't forget.